So I'm gonna show y'all some items that are marked down. We have these Mark Fisher shoes that were $26.99 and now are $16.99. It says comparable to $59, but they are okay. So originally $34.99 and now they are $23.99. We have these shoes. They are marked down to $24.99 and they were $27.99. These Juicy Couture boots are $22.99 and they were $32.99. See, they have start marking down some items. We got these Guess tops that are $25.99 and they were $34.99. These Steve Madden slides, there's $19.99 and they were $39.99. Some Mark Fisher heels that are now $22.99 and they were $32.99. So let's go over here. They actually have some of these things like this. $1.99. This face mask, face care pack is now $3.49. Over here, I think
this right here. It's $349. Go over to the clothes and check that stuff out. All right, let's see what they got over here. This is $12.99. So let's see what we can find over here. Okay, that one is $6.99. This is $3.49. Don't care for that, but that's the cheapest. Okay, this one is So let's head over to the kids section real quick, and then I'm gonna get out of here.
The stretch post for $9.99. So they have those three colors, and I've seen some Christmas items over here, but these treats are for $2.49.
They're like little Christmas trees and gingerbreads. And over here, these paw treats are for $4.99. And then this one right here is also for $4.99. So, oh, and I found these over here. These ornaments are for $4.99. This game, Second Thoughts, is $7.49. I'm just trying to take a peek at everything to see if things were marked down or not. Okay, this is $3.49. This baking set. Oh, and then they have this right here, a Christmas craft jar, and it's $2.99. Are these on sale? Oh, but these are Halloween cupcake kits. $0.49. Oh, and it's cheap and poor. It's a pumpkin one, and it's $0.49. It kind of looked like it was open though. So, it would have been cool to try that out, especially for $0.49. Then they have these pencils, friends, for $1.49. That would have been cool to try. I wish there was another one. Oh, and then they have this Santa, Dear Santa letter writing kit. That's $2.99. Now here's some Valentine's Day items. This is the Christmas one, and it's for $2.99. Oh, okay. This actually is for $6.99.
It's $9.99. This art canvas is also $8.99. And this one is $9.99. Oh, yeah. These are $13.99. Okay, this standard pillowcase is for $2.99. Let's see. This pillowcases with eye mask is for $6.49. The shower curtains is for $3.99. That'll be it, y'all. So make sure y'all like this video, subscribe if you have not already. This shower curtain for y'all. I just thought I would show y'all this stuff at the register. This is $3.99. So more hot chocolate bombs and stuff like that. This is $3.99. So yeah, more mugs. These are not on sale though. Those are not on sale. But yeah, I'm gonna go. See y'all in the next one. Bye.